Hello everyone, I am Prasanna. In this video, I am going to explain what are adjacent angles. Right? Here, coming to adjacent angles, if I draw an angle, children, here like this, you know, angle is a combination of two rays, right? If I draw an angle like this, okay, suppose this is A, this is O, and this is B, right? Now, I am going to draw one more ray here. So, this is C. Can you see now how many angles are formed in this figure? If you observe, angle AOB is one angle, angle AOC is one angle, right? And angle AOC, AOC, AOB, and next is what? BOC. So this is one angle, this is one angle, and whole angle is one, right? Now if you see these two angles, which are two angles? AOB and BOC. If you observe angle AOB, which angle that is? This one, right? This angle and BOC, which one? This angle, right? If you observe this AOB and BOC are having common vertex, isn't it? What is vertex here? Where the angles, where an angle is formed. In both these angles, they are having common vertex. That is which vertex? O, right? So, common vertex is what in this figure? O. Next, if you observe, in AOB and BOC, you are having the common arm. What is that? OB. So, OB is what here? Common arm. Right? See here. AOB and BOC are having common vertex. And if you see in AOB, you are having OB. And in BOC also, you are having OB. That is, this is what here? Common arm. So, if they are having common vertex and a common arm, then we can say these two angles are adjacent angles. Two angles are adjacent angles. So, coming to the definition of these adjacent angles, two angles are adjacent when they have a common side you can say, or common arm you can say, and a common vertex. And they don't overlap each other. So first we are going to write here definition. Adjacent angles. So these definitions are very important. You have to keep it in mind. Okay. So first, two angles are adjacent if they have common arm and common vertex. So, if they are having common arm and common vertex, then we can say the two angles are adjacent and they don't overlap. That is very important, right? So, in this figure, once again I am saying angle AOB and angle BOC are adjacent because they are having the common vertex O and the common arm OB. Now, I will take one more example, children, here. Suppose these are the angles here. How many angles are formed here? Two angles. Suppose this is what? From here to here A, and from here to here B, if I take, can I say these two angles are adjacent? See the figure. See here, this angle is a vertex here and this angle forms a vertex here. So, both are having angles are having common vertex. And if you see in this angle, this is common and this is also, this is common. So, it is having a common arm. So, they are having common vertex in the common arm. Can I say they are adjacent angles? Yes, because these are adjacent angles because they share common vertex and the common arm. So, these are adjacent angles because they have having common vertex, common arm. Common vertex is there and common arm is also there. So, I can say this A and B are adjacent angles. Now I will consider one more example, children, like this. Observe carefully. Right? Suppose this is forms A and this forms B. Can I say now A and B are adjacent here? See, if you see, this is what angle A, this is having the vertex here and this angle is also having a vertex here. Means they are having a common vertex. But where is the common arm in this? See, these are separate arms for this angle A. These are the separate arms for angle B. So there is no common arm. So can I say these angles are adjacent? No, they are not adjacent angles. These are not adjacent angles. So it should have common vertex and common arm. So what is there in this figure? It is having common vertex. So it shares common vertex, but there is no common arm. So common arm is not there. So I can say these are not adjacent angles. Now one more example I am going to take here. Suppose this is a figure, children. Okay. Now this forms angle A and this forms angle B. Right. Now in this figure you observe carefully. Now A and B are forms and adjacent angles. No, not adjacent. Why? Why they are not adjacent here? If you observe, here angle A and angle B is having common arm. This is a common arm it is having, but is there any common vertex in this figure? See, for this angle, this is a vertex, and for this angle, this is a vertex. Is there any common vertex for these angles? No, there is no common vertex, but it is having common arm, isn't it? See, both the angles are having common arm. Yeah, I took an example for both vertex, common vertex and common arm. And here coming to, in this figure you are having a common vertex but no common arm. And here in this we are having common arm but no common vertex. So finally, adjacent angles are nothing but two angles are adjacent if they have a common arm and a common vertex.